Let me start it when we start talking. Or?
I always enjoy these UUCA events. Carol, thank you for always being such a gracious host. Lately, I've been in a pretty introspective, soul-searching state of mind, probably due to effects, personal circumstances, and amplified by being 14 days now of a pretty hardcore detox that includes a lot of juice fasting. So that in and of itself will lead a person to go inward in search of those solutions to the existential quandaries life, and with that in mind, I'm going to read a piece from this. It's not so much a poem, but a question titled Taking Measure. What is the measure of a man? What is it that determines who we are? Is it the genes we are born with? Is it the millions of years of ancestral DNA? Is it the name we are given when we enter this world? Is it the way we are raised and the values instilled in us through childhood? Is it what we are taught in school through textbooks written by strangers about a history we were not around for? Is it the jobs we take for money, or is it the work we are inspired to do? Is it the food we eat? Is it the clothes draped upon our flesh? Is it the company we choose to keep? Is it the way we treat our fellow humans? Is it the way we handle the circumstances which arise during the course of life's ups and downs? Is it the words we speak? Is it the songs we sing? Is it the actions we perform? Is it the truth that we try and uphold? Or is it the little white lies that we tell? Is it our connection with something greater than self? Is it the condition of our body? Is it how we adjust and adapt as evolution brings about trials and tribulations into our experience to learn from? Is it our fate? Is it our destiny? Is it our karma? Is it the free will choices that we make? Is it the beliefs we have? Is it how many years we spend upon this earth? Is it how we handle the inescapable truth that a yawning grave awaits us in the end? Is it the suffering we endure? Is it the joy we experience? Is it the places we travel? Is it the people we meet? Is it the lovers we share our hearts with? Is it the loves we lose? Is it the dreams we have? Is it the goals we achieve? Is it the aspirations we can't quite reach? Is it the family we start? Is it the type of children we bring into the world to take our place when we bow out? Is it the happiness we spread? Is it the sadness we feel? Is it whether or not we reach a state of perfect peace and enlightenment? Is it where we lay our bones down at night? Is it the size of the house we live in, the type of car we drive, how many miles we walk? Is it the height of the mountain we scale, the depths of the abyss we dive into? Is it the amount of jewels, trinkets, and baubles we amass? Is it the simplicity found when we shed the skin of this mortal flesh? Is it in the seeking or in the final relinquishment of the search itself? Is it in the legacy that we leave behind?
Wow.